Well, new this morning, Kaiser Permanente is warning its patients that a week-long strike will affect everyone in need of prescriptions.
Aaron Heff's following this. He joins us live now from Sacramento's downtown Kaiser Permanente with the details. Aaron.
Good morning, guys. Kaiser Permanente is urging all of their patients to get their prescriptions refilled prior to Monday when a strike is supposed to hit. And this is no small strike. This is approximately 2,500 pharmacists. They plan to strike for unfair labor practices starting Monday morning. What you're looking at on your screen right now is Kaiser's most recent protest from Wednesday of this week, where the California Nurses Association planned a strike against Kaiser's plan to begin remote monitoring of patients in need of hospitalization. Kaiser responded to that by saying they don't plan to limit nursing roles or any care at home programs. They're now gearing up for the blow of this upcoming pharmacist strike. Kaiser Permanente is encouraging all patients to refill their prescriptions prior to Monday, as the strike is supposed to last a full week. This is because of what they're calling unfair labor practices. Kaiser is working with the Guild of Professional Pharmacists to come to an agreement that has yet to happen. A workaround Kaiser is encouraging patients to take to avoid prescription refill delays is by using their free by-mail delivery services, as all Northern California locations are expected to be affected. This strike is much like 20 other protests in recent months. If you need any information or any help, Kaiser Permanente says to get in touch with them through kp.org. Reporting in downtown Sacramento, Aaron Heft, KCRA 3 News.